Daily Cup of Krav, Craig Gray. Once again, we're going to do the body lock or the bear hug from the front, arms free. This time, we're going to do the wedge. So it's a little less violent than the last Pez dispenser we did, but it's still Krav Maga all the same, so you'll see.